Woo! New game. Okay, let's start. Press any button. Yes, I'll clear this profile. Inform the masses. Okay, I have add-on, sweet. There we go. Start game. And a white screen of death. Obviously, we have to make a new character. Janice. Okay, new. No, pop filter. Pop filter. Okay. Obviously, we want to be Saiyan and a male. Appearance. Let's go. Super short, super skinny. Gotta change that face too. Come on. No, no, no. I like this one. Oh man, what are the other eyes options? Yeah. Friend told me to stop streaming and go get comic books. Oh, I can't choose pupils because I have those stupid eyes. Oh, come on, Mixer. To stop streaming and go get comic books. Okay, just making sure I sound good. Oh, I can't choose pupils because I have those stupid eyes. Everything seems to sound good. Oh, come on, Mixer. Let's stop streaming and go get comic books. Okay, I'm all good. I'm 100% ready. What am I doing? Oh, no. Just me crying. This is super... This is Saiyan. No. Like a really big, round nose. No, I don't like... I gotta look natural. Yeah, do that one. Oh, I can have a little beard? Absolutely. With the biggest ears we have. Oh. He's obviously going to be... purple with green hair. His clothes are gonna match. Ah, got the burps. Yeah. Some green gloves. Let's make a hideous monster. There we go. Let's make him a normal color, actually. There And make his, and every Saiyan's hairs are supposed to be bad. But we got him the correct color scheme. Let's pick a voice. Yep. And his name. Cabbage. Patch. There we go. Cabbage patch. Just saying. Confirm. Oh, wait. And confirm. I like to keep it close and personal. Yes, I am done. Finish creating my character. Let's begin. A single lobby, please. It's the beginning of the adventure of a lifetime. About every hour, just reset the microphone so it doesn't start to sound like this. You look so stupid. But you will then go to heaven. How do I play this game? I don't remember. Oh, I oh my god, pop filter, please. Yep, you gotta help me out here. Who's gonna protect me from my pops? Okay, so. Oh, I forgot how much this world kinda sucked. Oh, let's head over to mission one. To jump? That's weird. At least the door isn't like all the way up in the air. My green and purple Gi. He's off to save the world. Go, go, go. Saving the world. One mission at a time. Fixing my glasses. Prologue. There we go. Now we're starting. That's how you block according to Raditz. So stupid. Oh, I think we're actually playing. Age 762.
Fine time. Let those rats escape.
Fine time.
This button. Oh, I remember how to play.
You're about to die here anyway. You know that, right?
I've heard about enough from you. I'll end
you. Destroyed.
You stubborn fool.
And he's dead. I don't think I was supposed to kill him. Whoops. No, let me move the camera into this corner so that you can see like all the moves and junk. Androids, Angry Piccolo, Mr. Scene. Got smacked. Oh, I'm smart. And he's a grr.
You're up already.
Oh.
That's a shame. I really want to save the set.
Do it all again. That was almost like a combo. I'm a fire in my pool.
So much more fun when the contestants are evenly matched.
Yeah, I think so too.
And fire! Die, damn it. Die! Yes! I've learned no significant factor about playing this game other than spam the super attack. Bam. Chala! Hey, Chala! Hey, my dee-ma-dee-ma-doo. Oh, heading to the Boo Saga. Go Tanks! Go Tanks. This is a franchise I'm invested in. And pointing's rude, Mr. Boo. Oh, you know the drill. Spam! Spam it all!
Alright. I better start fighting with everything I've got. If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
You think you have the Dragon Fist in Super Sensor?
Strange guy.
Teleport right in front of me. Oh, I thought he was doing an attack. I saw the purple and it was just like, oh god. And he's dead, son! Yes! Oh, but wait.
History is changing.
The flow of time. Something's very odd about it. At this rate, history. No. Everything.
Not everything. Anything but everything.
Someone summoned you from a land far away.
Mufasa? Father!
Brave warrior, now come forth.
I hate the white screen. There we go. Next mission, please. It's like almost 100 years later. That stupid face. Oh my god, it's so stupid. Roar! Bye, Mr. Dragon! I feel my chin directly on hair on my directly on my chin. I don't have any down here, just like in real life.
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Take me out to dinner first. Why'd you put your sword away? That seemed like a lot better choice. I know how to play.
Yeah. Come at me anytime.
He said, I didn't want me to block.
Looks like the little warm-up. It's about time you showed me your full strength.
Chop. Oh, he's dead. Oh, looks like I'm the time master now. Give me your sword. Hey, level 2. Slice.
You were chosen. Chosen by Shinran. Sorry for attacking you, by the way.
I mean, you challenged and you lost, and he's always squinting.
I'll introduce myself. As you can see,
nah, we don't need to learn all
this. This is the Toki Toki you can call us. When history goes, we work to correct any of these changes to history. As Time Patrol members, sometimes...
Ghostbusters?
Would you like to test your power? Oh, right. Look around. And then, if you'd like, go ahead and talk.
So now we have to do this. Oh, I should have boosted my stats. Whoops.
We call this the Supreme Kai of Time. Lives here and manages this entire place. We also have the Time Vault. It has many important texts. There's something I need you to take care of. Not a big deal. So let's head over to the Time Vault.
Well, if not a big deal, why didn't you take care of it yourself?
This is the Scroll of Eternity. All of time, all of history, everything. It's all listed in here. But, here,
said but.
Just take a look at this.
Static TV.
Special Beam Cannon!
Why are his eyes white? He's not dead.
As you can see, if history is in any way altered or distorted, it could change the world as we know it.
I'm so short.
We have no choice. We have to stop it. We can't let history change. Right now, Goku is in trouble and needs help. Please.
Oh, it goes green. I saw that little thing. Age 761.
This is your last chance. Come on, join your family, Kakarot.
Kia.
Look, I'll do you a favor and spare you both.
Shut up! There is no way I'd ever join you!
Then, yeah. Playtime is over.
What?
Okay.
Leave my daddy alone!
Everyone's downstairs, and I can't talk loudly when everyone's downstairs.
Stop!
Ba-da-da-da.
What?
someone you know, Goku?
No. But... I'm pretty sure it's someone we can trust.
Let's fight. Okay, and oh god.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash! Hey, can I get your help?
Don't be a drag.
Can you hear me? Okay, good. Now, I'll be back to you up.
Oh, I had to fix that. Okay.
This Raditz, he's stronger and cooler than his historical form. Please, I need you to defeat Raditz so Goku and the others can finish him.
Go, go, go. The best move ever.
Horrible, heartless guy.
Please have a phone.
I quit. I give up. I'll leave this planet quietly. Okay.
Don't let him fool you, Goku. He'll never do something like that.
Yes.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special beam cannon!
Serves you right.
What was that?
A person. Obviously, it was a person.
What?
Thank you so much. You corrected the timeline. Good job. And with no side effects either. Once we have the Supreme Kai of Time, put
once
it in
the
a
Supreme
scroll,
Kai puts the scroll, it'll all be done.
Oh, you don't have to worry about Goku. It's fine. He'll be revived with the
oh,
dragon.
Okay, I was worried.
Oh, yeah. And well, that scroll isn't the only one with a history change. Just talk to me whenever you're ready. Take your
I'm
time.
I'm ready. I think I might already have everything unlocked, but I need to up my character stats. So pause. Play data? No. Customize. Attributes. Bump everything up by one. Let's see if we have any skills. We got a lot of skills. This one. I don't really use those. What's a good one? I usually use that. Yeah, we probably used a power boost. Ooh, that sounds cool. already had Super Saiyan stuff? Oh, that might change that super attack to something else. I'll keep it. Go Super Vegeta. Better. Okay. Let's go play. So now we're gonna do this one. Cyberman Infestation. No. I don't want to manage my account from my phone. 762. Yamcha is dead. Tien has two arms and Gohan's knocked out. Krillin's hanging around. Piccolo stood there and the Cybermen are giggling. He looked like Team Skull. Oh god.
And you just revived as well.
Oh. And one punch dead. Oh my god, 8 Vegeta's One Punch Man. Who would have guessed?
Right here, history is
stupid
changing.
Face.
I would really appreciate your help.
I didn't go green that time. Probably didn't grow green last time too, but who would have second guessed it? No one. Look how not Jack Tien is yet. And thus from heaven, God sent down a savior who said, "Let my people go."
Who are you? Are you an ally?
Look strong. I suggest you stay back.
Oh, I should hit the charge.
Well, we're gonna have to fight them.
Right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. If we lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run. Go fight them if you really want.
Another weakling isn't gonna make any difference.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history, they're just stronger. And there are more of them. Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
Punch. Oh, my Super Saiyan wear out. I forgot I was a thing in this game. Go. Mars Mine. Oh, he's dead. Don't worry, Krillin, I'll protect you. Dude, why couldn't combos be that easy in Naruto?
Really strong.
Still have to fight the Saiyans afterwards.
Oh, I killed Tien. That was so not 20. Oh, that one's weird looking.
We got separated from Tien and the others. This way, we're going to lose. Careful, hurry!
Yamcha! Chaozu! Tien too! Goku! Hurry up and get here!
Are you okay? But this is the true history.
No, not Chaozu.
Cybermen with a double KO. And against those losers, too. Hey, someone please remove this trash from the battlefield.
Yeah, the hard one's dead. I hit him. I don't like that move. Go! Go, Cabbage Patch, go! God, they're gonna kill me. No, they're not.
What's this color? I thought Cybermen were green.
Hey, Tenon Men and Jinko Men are in the mix now. Good. Let's see how well they do. We might not have to fight at all.
Oh my god.
Well, you know they're not bad. They might prove
to
be fun, just like I thought.
That's it. Only a little more. Let's beat them all.
That we? I'm doing all the work. Kick, punch, kick, punch, kick, punch, 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 kick, punch. Go, Cabbage Patch, go! Oh, you didn't get the job done there, Cabbage. Finished. Clear! Yes, leveled up. Let's up our stats and get in a charge. A key charger. I want to change this to yeah, that one. And then this one. Perfect. Now I'm a little bit stronger. Nope, already did that. This one. Bum bum bada bum bada bum. Loading screen. Loading screen. Takes forever. Oh god, they're all dead. Oh, Mappa. He's gonna go crazy. He's gonna turn into a ghost. There we go. Now fights are gonna be a lot better.
Their power level is multiplied. We have to help out. So history will progress.
Ah, Vegeta, help! Or Goku shows up. Oh, no, he's naked. Again. Every single time, you have time to stand there, you could have just grabbed him and ran. I don't look impressed at all.
Run. Go home. Fool. Change my kill order. Whatever. It's all the same.
Ta-da!
He's way too strong.
We have to buy time, at least until Goku arrives. We have to defend Krillin and Gohan.
Why, you?
So can we let them die a little?
Now I'm mad!
We're overpowered, we still won't fall. This is one tough guy.
Oh my god, let's hit him.
This is the power of a pure Saiyan.
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Ow. Thanks, Gohan. Ow. Screw you, Gohan. Oh. Gohan, you're really screwing the pooch here. Cutscene.
Krillin, just stay back.
You gotta go,
I'll take it from here. They're okay. Come on, let's go.
No, they're not okay. They're dead.
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot.
I have to kill Kappa. I have to kill Kappa Nappa real fast.
What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Wait, is health recharged?
Tien! Yamcha! Chiaotzu!
And Kami.
Going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Go, 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 go.
Damn it! Damn it! I'm an elite warrior!
No, you ain't. You are dead, warrior. Ow. Ow.
Father. No. He's just another person. swallowed by that evil energy. Vegeta is powered up too. Good luck.
Very well. Both of you come out at once. Rejoice!
Ba-da! You didn't die.
Take some time to play with you.
Even a regular guy can become an elite if he works hard in it.
That's a funny joke. But I'll just show you the wall that no amount of effort can possibly surmount.
I hit him? Yeah, I hit him. Go, go, go! Ow. Vegeta, why? Why are you so strong? Oh, oh, something's happening. Goku's gonna screw me over here. I know he's gonna die, and then I'm gonna die, and we're all gonna die. What? What? Guy up before. Six. Okay, yeah, level up. Got level up. Nope, not that one. This one. Doop doop doop. Okay, let's go fight. That kind of sounds like a door opening, but the door's always open. Now we have to do this one. How is it dropping frames? It's really just a logo. I will not stand for this! I am a Saiyan Elite!
Just have to become a great ape!
Yeah!
What? Burst open and mix!
No way!
It's the monkey!
Now you see! This is the end for you!
Is it? Ow.
A monster!
Let me tell you something fun. Saiyans in the Great Eight Ball have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is the Great Eight. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
Here we go. Got his tail. Keep hitting him, Goku. And there we go. Super simple.
Go on. I'll go
with you.
I'm six.
Yes.
He became a great ace.
Ow.
But he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on. Let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
That's malarkey.
Oh, oh, all my health. Oh, and all the players are weak as hell. Am I just gonna redo? Hopefully I don't have to do the first part. I'll begin to start from this part. His health should have went away. I blasted him straight forward. It's ridiculous. Nope, gotta do the first fight again.
A great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Bob. Say that the great ape boar have powers 10 times greater than normal.
Look, hit him straight forward.
Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena.
Yes!
That was all me!
Goku, King of Games!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail.
Please work.
All you have to do is fight to protect
Yes,
him.
It worked! Yes! I did it! Second try, I mean first try. Knocked out, first go. The blast blast. My eye! Why is it always the eye? Technically, Yajirobe cut the tail off.
All right.
Damn it!
Ah. Finished. Well, yeah, I didn't do that great. I can do this without leveling them up a little bit. It's not gonna kill me. Alright, huff, 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 huff.
To die today, aren't you?
Fire!
Yes! You got him out of the Great Ape form! Now, go and defeat Vegeta!
How is his health still so high? I've hit him 30 times! Hit the wrong button. Okay, he's halfway dead. More or less. It's more. Ow! Let's go, Goku! Uh-oh. More dizzy. the wall.
Go, 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 keep going, keep going, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Damn it.
Oh wow, 46. Go, go. One more good hit. Bam, done.
They'll say, autopsy at my
Oh, he does not look like he can fit in there.
You're not getting away.
Krillin, put some socks on.
Why are you stopping me, Krillin?
It's okay. He's gonna turn into a protagonist one day.
I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
He'll say, autopsy at my autopsy.
Just having fun. Playing some Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Got no chat, no friends with anyone.
It's back to normal now. The Scroll of Eternity? Has been still. Why did something like this even happen?
Because plot.
It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
I did. I changed history.
It seems someone traveled through time and changed history, just like how you did in the past. Right, Trunks?
Busted.
Ooh, cartoons. Oh, it's a little girl.
Hello!
Hello there. This is the master of the Time Nest. She's the Supreme Kai of Time, and a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now? Shut up! I don't care if you're mad. I demand an apology. You're heavier than you think, you know. Hey, wait a minute.
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Stupid. That was stupid.
Oh, jeez.
Supreme Kai of Time?
Name's Nancy.
Oh, sorry. Anyhow, you must be the warrior Shinra summoned.
Nope. I came to deliver a pizza and he just made me fight aliens.
You know, she may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Tokito.
Best friend.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
I do all the heavy lifting and he talks.
Thank you very much. Sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over. What the? What in the world is happening?
Eyeball is wearing its ugly head.
Strange energy. And they're messing with the flow of time. I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what. I have a bad feeling about this.
A time-traveling duo? Who could that
be? Us.
Let's start by finding them. Let's do this.
So the Ginyu Force is up next. I'm just gonna up my stats. Because the Ginyu Force is tough. Like, super tough. Probably also change my clothes. Something more gives me better strong. Let's see what I got. Oh, I got lots of clothes. Oh, Turles. What other 5-star stuff do I got? Well, obviously we have to go with the Time Patroller suit. Oh, now I look high class. But I gotta fix some stuff here. I am. That's good enough. Got a sweet cape now, though. Electric love. Electric love. Yes. Bless you. Just walk right in. Here I am. Just didn't even knock. Just walked right in. And Gohan's taking a nap. Better! So awesome.
Let's go.
Hey, what are you doing? Became Vegeta. He's a much better parent. He is a great stylist. You shouldn't know that. You didn't see him perform it. Electric love.
What?
Electric
Father?
Love.
Father, it's Ginyu. No.
Electric
I mean,
love.
Ginyu is father?
Electric love.
Sorry, but I need you to deal
electric
with my
love.
Father.
What, Am, do you not like my singing? Well, my dad's calling me. Hello? Uh-huh.
Raccoon!
The window to the house where Am still sleeps? The ceiling to where ends? The shades? Alright, give me a second. Okay.
Okay, if I can find it. Okay. Yeah.
Damn, we have to go measure the thing you broke. Thanks a lot. It's 44 inches, just as I suspected. Damn it. I'll spin you up later. I have to text my daddy. Have to call my dad back. Yeah, it's 44 inches. 44. 4-4. Okay. Good talk. Captain Kinyu?
Be quiet! Ludo, deliver the Dragon Ball to Lord Frieza! You got that?
Okay. The captain's being a bad news.
Awesome.
He's pretty dead.
Oh, he's doing the same move I just did. I feel like I should be doing a lot more.
I'll fight you all. You may have seemed like a weakling
at
first, but it turns out you're actually not.
Ow.
Right, so the winner of Rock, Paper, Scissors gets the rest of
them. All members.
It's a tie! It's a tie!
Yeah! I win!
Oh, my hair, my goatee turned blonde too. Oh, hey, we're done.
Release your power.
Oh.
Well, this is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Hit one of the children. Hit one of the children.
Gohan, remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Yeah. Everyone is strong, sure. But it'll be hard to take on Kenyu and Raku. Please, protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
Never underestimate the Prince of All Saiyans!
I will do every time.
Seems so strange. His power rise because of what? Peter changed history. Ginyu did a body change with Father?
They're all so quick and annoying, like stinking flies.
Behind me.
Does seem like he's
You stay away from Kid Gohan. But especially more Vegeta, because he's hurting for certain.
How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't me?
Stinky lawyer!
I'm not lying!
Come on, just die already! Okay, cool. Oh, we're done. Did I win?
Oh!
I win! So I'm thinking we'll play the Ginyu and the Frieza Saga, and then tomorrow we'll pick up later the Android and whatnot. Electric love. The song won't get out of my head. How many missions could there be in the Frieza Saga? But
I'm getting bored.
Really, your laptops don't think so.
And it's already. Raccoon, Ultra, Viking.
Goku. Good fan service there with the butt shot.
Who is that?
Better watch out, Ginyu. I'm slightly stronger than I was before.
What? Huh? Dad, you beat him already?
No way! So it was a surprise attack. What's going on? Raccoon is... That attack was supposed to be nothing!
It can't be! How did he...
Raccoon down in one hit? I knew those was amazing!
Pretty sure I can stop him. Krillin, Gohan, use the dragon radar. Try to find all the dragon balls. My guess is that they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers there. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat him, I'll catch up with you.
All right. Good luck, Goku!
They ran away!
Give a beast a small prize.
All right, singing. Here
I
go.
I will show you my power.
See you later, Kakarot!
Vegeta! Damn it! Vegeta tricked me! He wants me to keep fighting so he can snag the Dragon Balls and use them for himself!
No fooling, he's the villain!
It must have hurt you for Vegeta.
Oh, doing something. Oh boy, I want to fight them.
Okay.
Well, it's like two, then two. Besides,
fine. No matter. We'll finish this quickly.
Right.
Oh, oh, something, something. Brother just magically died, I guess.
I like your body.
Okay. Oh god, no. Those eyes.
I didn't think
in history.
Stop. Why am I sounding so strong?
It's okay. There should be a chance to get back to normal. Ginyu is after Goku's body.
This.
How dare you do that?
Excuse me.
They both be Saiyans, but the potential power is completely different.
Come on.
Something weird is going on here. It feels different than it did earlier.
God, stop sucking! Oh my god!
Goku figured it out!
I don't understand how, but that person is not on our side anymore! Alright, come at me!
I can't find an opening! I must make that body fine!
Hey, I want to ask you for something. Can you go with Gohan and Krillin and go look for the Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their spaceship without any trouble. I think I can trust you. So please.
I see. That's a great idea. Alright, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive
to it. Yay, I did it. I'm so glad he gets to stay Super Saiyan the whole time. It only made him stronger. Finish. You're socked. Like a butler. Didn't even get points. Spaceship Sneak Mission as Ginyu. Such a creative title. Yeah, I think. Also, like, I had a lot to eat, and it's already 2 o'clock tonight, so I might just stop eating for like, another 5 to 6 hours. Bumped, 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 dun, 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 bumped, bumped. Hey!
Over there! Oh, no!
Captain, can you stop them? He's incredibly less flamboyant.
He's different. He's the guy we were fighting earlier.
What's going on?
Well, first of all, Apu's kicking my aim.
Dragon Balls. And we have the Dragon Radar, so it'll be quick.
Apu, didn't I already kill you? All right, now. His enemy. This seems to be working for me. The spam X. No, nope. Where is he? I think I hit a different one. Oh, missed a punch. That one didn't miss. Yes! I did it! No! You wanna land a kick or a punch? Wasn't talking to you, Nabanana. Raspberry, stop it! I thought you were buddies. We went to college together. Yay! I'm done. Goldo.
You, Captain?
No, no.
This is your punishment.
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way.
Hey, it's two powers. Is one of them Goku?
I'm sure of it. The other one is...
I get it now. You're not the captain. Captain did a body change.
You're always the smart one, Golda. Ow, Goldo. Yay, I did it. Huh?
Damn it. Raspberry, you take care of him.
Yes, sir. Hey, Goldo. He ran away.
But we have to gather the Dragon Balls first.
Right. Let's take care of this first.
Everything's just not blocking all my attacks. No! Go on, you suck. Oh well. I don't have any viewers, so what's the point? Just doing it because I'm bored. I do some grinding in the parallel quests, and then maybe tomorrow I'll be back. That sounds like a good plan. Anyway, till next time, later.